Yo, so real quick, we had an audio error at the beginning of the video, so I'm gonna give y'all a quick rundown of what happened. We met a squirrel named Ratatosker, who was kinda all over the place. After meeting him, we left with Atreus and TYR to one of the elf shrines, I think the light elves, I believe. And yeah, from that point on, we were just solving puzzles, and yeah, that's where we left off. Enjoy the video. We gonna get this shit going on me. On me, I'm gonna figure this shit out. Okay, I'm over here. Oh, shit.
Ooh. Right side, brother!
Oh, there we go. That's the one.
More light elves ahead.
Took a little second, but that was the one.
Maybe that's not a great idea.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
TYR, get back.
Oh shit, we're doing magic. You gotta chill. Oh damn. Hold the phone. Hold the fucking phone. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay. Throw it at that. I didn't read that. Oh, yeah, I'm on your ass now, kid. I'm on your ass now. Come on, kid. Go ahead, go off the map. See you later, dude. Okay, don't do that like that. Go with slow. Yeah. Oh shit, she threw another one. Did I block that shit?
Maybe you can throw those back at him.
No, no, no. Fight nine. Next, because, yep. What's up with all that? Rah, rah. Okay. Oh, y'all the sword one time? Oh, it's another mage nigga up here. I'm about to kill you. You gotta go. You do too much damage.
Behind you, brother!
Okay. Alright.
Behind you! Keep coming!
Oh my god, I just got jumped. Blaze of Chaos.
Oh there, friends. Salutations. We mean you no harm.
Bro, if you don't stop trying to reason with these niggas, we mean you no harm. You mean no harm, because you don't fight. Yeah, I got this. Bang, nigga. Let me show you how to really do it. See? Look at him floating. He was skydiving just now. Yeah, bro, skydiving. God damn it. Drop my net. Ooh, get him out of here.
Maybe you can throw those back in there.
Yep. I dashed. I see y'all. Get that nigga a train. Get him a train. Wait. Blaze of Chaos. That's it. So, I'm good. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Salutations, we mean you no harm.
Shut the fuck up, bro. On me, TYR, help a nigga out. I think she said, I ain't done. Okay. Oh my god, bro. I could have just blocked. Oh my god. Get me out of the corner. Oh my god. Okay, there's two of y'all now. Ooh. Get him in the back. Yeah. Ooh. Get her straight hands. Yeah, you get straight hands too. Ooh. That's cool. Ooh. Oh, I wanted to throw him off the map so bad.
At least
I was so close to doing it too.
I get it now. Why they keep fighting? The Dark Elves want the souls and the light left alone. But the Light Elves want to keep using them.
That's the long and short of it.
Aye.
So then, which side is right?
Rarely is it so simple.
And not our place to say. This is an Elven conflict.
I said as much the last time we were in Alfheim.
Right. They sure made a lot of these light doors.
Fortifications.
Okay, let's see.
Aye.
What do we
none
gotta
too
do
eager
here?
To let the Dark Elves run the roost again. Why not simply hold it in place? Let's continue our
case here. You're pretty smart. I can do that.
On your right!
Bro.
Come on, Fig. I suppose I'll leave you to it.
What the fuck is this dude? You're gonna be Virgil so bad. Becca. Oh my god, bro is Virgil. Spartan rage for you. Take a little damage, so I ain't gonna lie. Oh, there's another one! I need to heal though. I ain't gonna lie. You had to get fucked up. Let me roll on the other side of you. Yep. Bro, hey. Get him out of here. Hit him off the map. Oh, I didn't hit him off the map, y'all. Knock your head off, literally.
Wow.
Come on, bro. Stop playing with me. I'm big Kratos.
I'll meet you on the other side.
Big Kratos. Not the little one. Not the little one.
Here they come. Do what you must.
Here they come, but you ain't gonna help. Oh my goodness, bro. What the fuck? I'll take you. And you got my fucking YouTube. Both y'all.
Target down!
Ski off fire, nigga. One more. Ski off fire, nigga. That's cool. One more. Ski off fire, yeah. Yeah, Atreus. Get him off the map. That's what I like to see. Little dude.
We still can't figure out how they're
like
making light bridges.
See, little dude.
Look at this statue.
Talk
these crystals.
Dude.
I've noticed them on the elves as well.
Oh, crystals still make light bridges. Now the light elves wear them. Smart.
Almost there. Allow me. I dare say he's beginning to enjoy the vandalism. Pretty soon he'll be laying waste to pottery.
Bro just jumped over there. We could have done the same thing.
Well, at least we're getting closer. Look up. See?
Feels even taller on the inside. Can't believe all this was down here.
Damn, that should give you no time. That means the third one gotta be over here somewhere. But I'm occupied. Okay. Push him to you. Push him to you. Bitch. Bitch. Oh, hold on. Oh no. Oh no. Scalp, 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 scalp. No, they shut up.
Brother, get up, brother.
Are you fucking serious?
On your right.
Ah. Stun him. Stun him. Back up. I missed.
Whoa, that looks like it hurt.
I have to do what I have to do. Whatever happens, he has to go first. That's just what has to happen. There we go. Why didn't I hit you? I'm preparing it for. You still die. So, can we talk about a little 8? Meanwhile, this nigga TYR just in the background, just being a useless, tall, good for nothing, high jumping, long beard, ashy, dirty. Ooh. Man, look.
Another light door.
Well, I'm lit. It's time. Let's get off of this real quick. Thank you. Young G actually helping, you feel me?
Do you think there's any way to stop the elves from fighting each other?
Had Rayer not abandoned the realm, a lasting peace may have formed. Now. The angle should work, Kratos.
Hey, kid, finally doing something useful again.
Well done.
I wish you would fight, though. They be jumping a nigga, bro. Help me.
The life out time. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time, but I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now, united by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. And Father went inside the light.
Inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
So, did you ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Yeah.
This shit look cool. Kratos bald as hell. Bald and buff.
Father, she's gone.
Aww. Bro, I was hypnotized for a second.
Yes.
Wow.
Keep moving.
Atreus is lucky he snapped him out of it. Bro, stuck.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, there was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Tyr?
Yes?
Did we help the wrong side?
Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you should pick one.
Alright, I got better things to do, my bad.
We should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Left side! That man just there.
Who are you?
On you this time. Yes, sir. We're getting this back in blood. He got me fucked up. Run that shit, nigga.
Watch your right!
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna hold you. You messed up. What's down that here. Resurrection stone? Booted.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. He's okay.
Focus.
This way.
Bro, this traveling system is kind of dope. I ain't gonna lie. Is he actually about to fight? Oh, what the fuck? Is this the boss battle? No fucking way. Oh, Get her out of here real quick. Yeah, give me that loot. What is loot?
Are you okay?
What you talking about? Told you this the last time. I got tired of this. TYR over here sad himself. I killed one. Should have did that a long time ago. Damn.
It is far from over.
It is far from over. You mad? You've been watching us kill these things the whole time.
It's gonna be okay, TYR.
He attacked you.
Seen what
else you supposed to do?
I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an
innocent
elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
Innocent elf.
What choice do we have?
There is always
the elf
a choice.
Literally, they literally attacked
us.
I died four
lead
times.
You to war.
Here. Did you not see me on the ground? I died multiple
not that
times.
God anymore.
It,
I don't
it,
want
that
to
was
fight.
The innocent when I died.
But with you three, there is no
fuck
avoiding
me.
It. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Okay. Damn, okay.
Hold on!
Over here! Bro, your face!
Go over there so fast and save the room. Bro. Ultra guys, bro was going so fast in that cave. I got you, bud. Thank you, TYR. Fun time in that water.
Are you injured?
No, sir.
You good, bro? We good. Hey, it is what it is, bro. He lame. He lame, man. TYR, we got to talk, bro. We got to talk about some shit.
Hey, TYR. Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry.
Okay. You chilling, Mike? You might be chilling. I say you chilling, Mike.
We shouldn't linger.
Thank you.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the
fuck? Dark elf assault. How fortuitous.
Yo, what?
I'm so sick of fighting elves. Can't they just leave us alone?
Oh my fucking god! Yo, that shit was nasty.
Right there, father.
Bro, you this fucking strong, and you really just not punching one of these niggas, bro? TYR already over there just looking at the other dudes fight over there and shit. Don't hit him off the map. Oh shit, oh, he dead. Oh my god, that shit's so nasty. That shit fire.
Let's go.
Hey, yeah, y'all fight each other on me. Bro, you don't want that smoke. You do not need that smoke. How did you kill that nigga so fast?
Watch out! Left side!
Fuck this shit, bro. I'm tired of this shit. On me, I know. Light work.
Father, this way!
Shit. Bro just jumped ahead of me, like, what the fuck?
Let's keep moving!
My early leg fail. God, bro, every fucking time. I'm done.
I told Brody, give me the beat and let me walk, nigga. She say she'd rather listen to me because I talk different. See, you the type of nigga to leave it in the car, and I'm the type to kill you now. I got that heat butted in the mall with me. Fuck around with me and you get shot while niggas shop, nigga. Remember 2019, that's when I popped and I went pop, nigga. And I don't want to be a player no more, it's in me. Go tell TMZ, I'ma start spitting on their cameras like I'm Pac, nigga. The difference is, already got my dividends. Media trying to trick the kid, giving them bars with emphasis. I'm in this bitch to get my ends, not really into getting friends. City to city of different gigs, about to go home to get the kids, nigga. I do it for real, don't give a fuck. I